15-10. I was a bit wary about this pawn maneuver. Well, let's see what's happening here. Sometimes it can be played really well, and sometimes it just looks really weird. And this looks weird. Let's take the knight. Let's develop the knight. I'm trying not to get embroiled too much in capturing the pawn, so let's focus on trying to develop the pieces. Let's just open up the dark square bishop. This will be coming next, or maybe not. Okay, let's take. Queen check. So we're plus two, but these crazy players, what's this now? So queen's defending the knight, pawn, sorry. It's castle. I've gone quiet because, as silly as the moves may look, I've seen these strange players just come out with all sorts of magical maneuvers. Squeezing my king. This is going to move. Knight's going to come here. Queen's going to come here. I might be worrying about nothing, but thinking if he was dancing with the rook, we might get the pawn off the board, but he's not doing that. There's no clear way in. It might have looked silly with the pawn moves that they'd have made, but I don't see a clear way in at the moment. Trying to develop the pieces. So 2-1-1, but it's just going to disrupt our pawn structure here. We take, knight takes, and it's starting this. Mm-mm.
Thank you. tongue.